announcing of the arrival of Her Majesty, Supreme Commander of the Seven Seas and all the sail thereon, the rulers of the fleet, the protector of the domain, the lord of the empire, and the royal emissary of His Majesty's Navy. What did he say?
I want you to raise the mast, swap the decks, and polish the brass.
Okay, but I don't do portholes.
When I was a lad, I served the term as office boy to an attorney firm. I cleaned up the office so carefully that they made me the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
They made him the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
I swept and polished and all that job, but I wanted to be singing with the Jackson.
He swept and polished and all that job, but he wanted to be singing with the Jackson.
I'm safe, the British Navy appears to be changing.
On a sailing ship with my flag and pearl, I set my course to win around the world.
Navy.
My fund is so set after all, till I became a singer with the Jackson 5.
His fund is hopes and last arrived, and he became a singer with the Jackson 5.
When I had you to myself, I didn't want you around. So pretty faces.
Nice to be a member of the Navy with a song in the top 40, huh?
So you sailor cats, wherever you may be, you're feeling discontented at your life at sea. You don't think the captain of the sailor's ship. You must never ever think of giving up the ship.
You must never ever think of giving up the ship.
Cheer up and keep your hopes alive, and you may be a singer with the Jackson 5.
Cheer up and keep your hopes alive, and you may be a singer.
Oh, yeah.
You may be a singer.
Yeah.
You may be a singer with the Jackson 5.